They call it the lake district of India, a place surrounded in beauty and mystery. Some legends whisper of hidden waterfalls, forgotten temples, and a timeless serenity nestled amidst the emerald hills. But some says there is more.
No, 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 no. What? Why? We are only three of us. Where did you go? What? Another assignment has been assigned. No kuchh yaad. I'll go on the next assignment on my own.
हेलो गाइस, अमा
ये भगवान क्या जुलूम है।
ओके तो फिर गॉडफादर से पंगा लेने के बाद मैंने प्लान की पूरी इटिनरी फॉर द नेक्स्ट असाइनमेंट एंड देन हम निकल पड़े।
Tasted our endurance and our snack supply, we finally reached our Nainital heaven. हम थके हुए थे और साथ में excited भी. We stumbled out of the car and guess what? हमारा welcome किया most adorable two golden retrievers ने with wagging their tails like a fairy sunshine. While our two furry friends stolen our hearts, our hotel room wasn't too shabby either. Check out this view.
तेरा बाप यार छोड़कर गया था कि तेरी माँ
दिस वॉज एग्जैक्टली व्हाट वी नीडेड. A relaxing space to unwind after a long journey and perfect for catching the sunrise with garma garam chai. डिलीशियस मील से अपना स्टोमक टैंक रिफ्यूल करने के बाद वी स्पेंड द रेस्ट ऑफ द डे सोकिंग अप द नैनीताल चार्म. हमने फोटो शूट किया, हिलेरियस गेम खेले एंड देन सरेंडर्ड आवरसेल्फ टू अ मच नीडेड आफ्टरनून नैप. ओके, इनफ रिलैक्सिंग नाउ. We have a whole day of Nainital adventure ahead of us, and you guys are getting bored? Not good. By the time evening painted the sky in vibrant hues, we were on our way to explore the mesmerizing Nagkuchiyata, also known as the Lake of Nine Corners. The beauty of the place was breathtaking. Where we rented a shikara and a paddle boat for a serene ride. The most adventurous soul in our group opted for the kayaking.
आगे जाना वहाँ पे पलट देना, ठीक है?
Laughter and playful splashing filling the air as we enjoy the cool evening breeze and the stunning sceneries. मजा आया रे आया.
ये सब क्या देखना पड़ रहा है? अच्छा है मैं अंधा हूँ.
तो तुम्हें पता नहीं है कौन है?
After working up an appetite with all that lake action, a cozy cafe with a breathtaking view seemed like the perfect next stop. We found this adorable cafe with a view to die for, and believe me, the food didn't disappoint. Back at hotel, with bellies full and the sprite high, humne decide kiya to share some spooky experience from the past. The hotel room suddenly felt a lot smaller after that. Floorboard ki har chirmurahat and roshni ki har chilmilahat ke saath hamari anxiety badh rahi thi. Let's just say, sleep wasn't exactly easy that night. Maybe we should have skipped the ghost story that night. Somehow, we managed to catch some sleep last night, and now it's an early wake-up call time to conquer some mountains. सबसे पहले हम गए कोसिया कुतौली बाबा नीम करोली मंदिर. We also explored forgotten temples, soaking in the historical vibe. मुक्तेश्वर, जहाँ की नेचुरल ब्यूटी ने हमें स्पीचलेस कर दिया. एंड ऑफ कोर्स नो ट्रिप टू मुक्तेश्वर इज कंप्लीट विदाउट अ सनसेट फोटोशूट दैट वुड मेक इवन प्रोफेशनल फोटोग्राफर्स जेलस। Let's just say the surprise and the happiness were priceless. Next day, हम पहुंच गए नैनीताल। वहां पे हमने अपना लंच किया at the
mango leaf।
Hello. Wait. Where are you taking to me?
You will get to know very soon.